Raycole shares fell 36 pence yesterday to 156 pence when Sir Ernest Harrison reported the set of figures variously described as very disappointing, highly unsatisfactory and
lonely.
A fall of 19% in the
so
day indicates just how touchy jobs are these days when high fives fail to deliver the goods.
Does it show?
It won't be.